half of the meticulous attention to detail addition to Weird Planet. Other than one thing on a human hair, let alone 118, but researchers at the University of Nottingham used an iron beam and electron microscope, carved the symbols of all 118 elements in the periodic table. They used a single hair from Professor Martin Polyakov. As you can see, he's got some pretty cool hair. Since the well, the use of the technology was light hearted. It's a good way to show people how it works and what it can do. Their periodic table is now the world's smallest. And that's it for the show today.